This is the campaign mode. Here you get a taste of the open world building sandbox. It has a basic tutorial, a resource system based only on distance rather than how much you can produce, and an ever expanding set of encounters, world events and unlockables. A word of advice, click and build everywhere. There are no mistakes, and slowly figuring out what builds where and how things grow is part of the game. It's about experimenting, so don't be afraid and just go wild.
Our people were wrecked during the War of the Tree. Dunkel, Castellus, Moorbridge, and even Port Remit. Nothing remained of our prosperous free houses after decades of attrition. We took what we had and left in order to resettle in peace, away from the warlords and fiefdoms that remain. We will succeed because on our backs the past was built. And from our hands, the future will be wrought. Ah, you're finally here. We've already built a few essential buildings. I'll assist you in connecting things up and getting the settlement up and running. While you're on the ground, we will focus on a single building at a time. This will allow you to build outward in a variety of ways and upwards later on. First, connect this outpost to the wood mill, which is located down in the shallow water beside the sea tree fungi. Without wood, we cannot build. This resource extractor is missing access to workers. Notice how workers are already building houses and industry along the walkway. Wherever you build and our workers can reach, they will settle. Let's now focus on the wood mill. This is your wood mill. It produces and transports wood across walkways. Let us build a basic wooden tower with a walkway towards it. You just built a basic tower. It is used to connect up your settlement and transport vital resources. Workers will also build homes and industry around it. This stone quarry works similarly to your wood mill. It produces stone that can travel a limited number of walkways. Wood can only travel a limited number of walkways away from the woodmill. But this can be increased by encouraging workers to build along walkways connected to the woodmill. Thank you. Great job. Now we have access to the quarry, our wooden towers can be upgraded to stone. Use this stone to upgrade various buildings and walkways. And, just like the woodmill, by allowing workers to build around it, the stone industry can expand. This stone quarry works similarly to your woodmill. It produces stone that can travel a limited number of walkways. Thank you. This tower needs to be connected to your stone quarry and be in its range before it can be upgraded. Great job. Now we have access to the quarry, our wooden towers can be upgraded to stone. We can use this stone to upgrade various buildings and walkways. And, just like the wood mill, by allowing workers to build around it, the stone industry can expand.
This is the campaign mode. Here you get a taste of the open world building sandbox. It has a basic tutorial, a resource system based on... you